bits and pieces of information, but what we know for certain is that at some point in the early 21st century, all of mankind was united in celebration. We marveled at our own magnificence as we gave birth to AI. The Matrix is a computer-generated dream world built to keep us under control in order to change a human being into this.
When the Matrix was first built, there was a man born inside.
What the hell?
Who had the ability to change whatever he wanted. To remake the Matrix as he saw fit. It was he who freed the first of us. Taught us the truth.
Who is it?